Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Watch it.
Thank you.
so I don't know, there's nothing I can do with it. I can build my stuff around it and kind of fill it in, but
not a lot to do.
I edge Monday and I edge Friday, so I try to edge after the weekend, before the weekend.
Yep.
And Wednesday night game, it happened twice. The goalie actually had a, it was pretty bad.
No kidding.
So I try to keep the corners down and make it work. So I think it's going to have to come unfolded and kind of pull
it down. That's why they call it home ice advantage.
Well, that's the thing, the whole team kind of.
But I mean, I've been here since this place opened, right? They know that door just usually.
Yeah, you got to keep the corner down. I think this bridge, the surface, the slab is really high.
Yeah.
Usually when I edge all the way down to the second screw. If I edge down to the second screw, there's no door going to be like a 1.5 inch, 3/4 ice on there. When I took this rig over and I stand out,
yep,
to be painted, and I'm edging away. I don't know, they'll forget it. I was over there by the detention. I just took the second screw and I'm like, okay, I guess I can make this sort of go. It was like sand.
Uh-oh.
So I don't know if there's too much sand out there or what, but I don't know.
It's a learning process.
Well, then we had a leak in the glide call
on the header pipe right by the sports car.
Really?
And we broke through that, and there's only like this much sand on top of the piping. So, I wish I was here when it was done, you know, then you'd have a better idea. But unfortunately, a lot of unknowns.
Yep.
I want to pull, there's so much glide call in the sand out there because the leak is since day one.
Yeah.
But the hose going up to the header pipe goes over the bar, but it was never over it. Like if this was the bog,
the pipe
was kissing it, and they crimped it. So if the leakage was day one,
so it's not sealed.
So all that sand has glide call in it, and now it's a big hollow area. It's cracked. Yeah, not good.
Yeah, the main tank is
filling
up. See ya.
We're taking Franklin's lead for 2 weeks and Franklin's getting a new chiller.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah. So we all kind of, you know, we'll help each other out. Because eventually I want a new engine with a Franklin's.
My first sales floor, I can't